Hi guys, I'm back. Now, Elijah is not on, as you can see, but he should be calling me soon. I got home from school a few minutes ago. He might be calling me. I'm gonna level up my Litten a little bit. I'm gonna say level, 18, 13. Be much better. You think? What do I find? Oh, no, I don't find any of those. Yeah. This is just gonna be tons and tons of battles. Yeah, maybe we're fighting again. I have moved. I believe it's the next gym. And it is, Fire-type gym. Okay. And here's the good thing. It's in a volcano. We have tons of gold. In a volcano, but there is a volcano that you can go in and like there's tons of fire type Pokemon everywhere. So when I get there, I'm gonna have a type team. I'm just gonna pull. You didn't actually. I feel like I want to skip you. Yeah, I did. You guys noticed, nobody actually has a starter Pokemon for any of their teams. I think level 15, 17. I'm not recording a video right now. I don't know if you guys can see that. I am also going to be doing a solo series. Like almost all of these, we're going to be without Elijah. Except for this one, because it just changed. But, I'm also going to be doing a solo series. Where I'm just like doing myself and all that stuff. Thousands doesn't even level up once. That'd be like 20 levels for now. Oh, 100? No. 10? Nope. Nope. Not going there yet. Just some necklace, I guess. Well, like, keep going forward. It's only when the challenge is there. I don't know if there's much one. No.
I'm gonna do one battle with Torcat and then I'm going to stop recording. That's done. What? I don't want to battle with you. Oh yeah, I forgot what happened. Wait, yeah. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna find the ass now. That's gonna be the end of the episode. Goodbye!